us all.
Inspection.
All ladies and gentlemen, we have our regimental sergeant, Major Graham Jack, who is a long association with the Atholl Highlanders. He joined the regiment in 1977, and he's the eighth member of the family of eight Jacks since 1839 to be an Atholl Highlander. He takes great pride in his position at RSA, and has been many of the foreign visits that the Highlanders have made in recent years, including last year to the war games in France and Belgium.
Hey! Front! Forward! Arm! Stand up! Ski! Stand still!
Very shortly, ladies and gentlemen, the Highlanders will be handed over to Major Robin Stuart Wilkes, who will be our parade commander for the day.
Officers, by the centre, quick, march!
Shortly there will be a loud bang coming from our gun, field guns, so if you've been asked if you watch your pets, children, keep them tight here, please.
Just about had a heart attack.
Cannon party are now taking their place in the line.
To the colour! Present! Up! Atholl Highlanders! No! Up! All down! Up!
Jameson, Earl, Jameson, and Kinnoull, and Melville, and Kinnoull, 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 proxy.
The completion of the inspection of the band,
calls. One, two.
Ladies and gentlemen, the inspection is taking place, and the conclusion, the band will form troop and again play for us another election, and following that will be our formal suit and march bands.
Over there. She's just trying to do her job.
Yeah.
Well, let's start off the inspection is now complete.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Thank you.
I'll let Jethro know for witness the formal suit and march pass. And guest of honor, inspecting officer, taking on the dais. That's Brigadier, Sir Mel, Dennis.
The Atholl Highlanders will march past.
Jack.
Thank you.
Which takes place at the council here. The gates open at 9:30. The competition takes place.